Hey, ho, it's Fidel Castro, ready to drop bombs and create a fiasco, leaving you sick like nasty tobacco. You'll never find me like I'm hiding in the shadow. Tried to kill me, but look at me now, leader of Cuba, why don't you ask me how? Started from the bottom, made my way to the top, 88 years and I'm never gonna stop. Communist ways is the way I roll. I'm the man with power and I have control. I have a friend who shares the same views. He's the leader of Russia and is all over the news. Khrushchev's his name and we're working together. World watching us, we're under lots of pressure. The atomic bomb is a thing of the past. Nuclear power is growing fast. So we made a deal that would put us in the lead. Staying ahead is what we need. Khrushchev needs a place to keep his weaponry, and close enough to scare Kennedy. 1700 miles from Cuba to Denver, I'll put an end to the world like a dying ember. So we hit him in Cuba, the perfect location, and enough bombs to create devastation. The race for missiles was to prepare for the worst. We better catch up, cause now we're in first. And the Bay of Pigs was a complete failure. I'm still alive 56 years later, but in the end, I was betrayed. Kennedy stopped the trade with the naval blockade. In the deal we made, I thought we understood each other. Turns out, just a Kennedy lover. I don't care if they attack, I'll just fight back. You better get ready, cause Castro's back.
Back from the dead. It's JFK, it's my turn to talk, so get out of the way. Let me tell you my side, I have a lot to say. If you have any questions, please keep them at bay. I became president in 1961, the Kennedy Revolution had just begun. Trusting Khrushchev was a huge mistake. I didn't comprehend the problems he would make. I sent a U-2 plane to check on you, and I didn't suspect the things you would do, putting missiles in Cuba against my will. I knew right then things were going downhill. You gave me your word and you had my trust, but you were blinded by the power, greed and lust. With the threat so close, I had to hurry, and with 38 missiles, I had the right to worry. Castro was too young to rule a nation. He was fueled by power with a bad reputation. So I went to Ohio to discuss my plan of action, away from the public, away from distraction. I had to act fast to keep the peace. Me and you were allies, but this trade had to cease. Looking back at it now, we've all done wrong. It would have all been better if we could have got along. It was up to me to put this to an end. Like cold as a wolf, that was a really stupid trend. I'll pull out my missiles, since you'd have moved yours. We can prevent conflict and avoid war. And I won't mess with Cuba, I'll leave them alone. If that's what it takes, I'll hold my own. If you have any questions, call me on your phone. If I don't pick up, leave a message at the tone.
Khrushchev's the name, don't wear it out. Gonna dry you out like a Texas drought. You got it all wrong, now let me explain. The political campaign will never contain the communist way that you hate so well. The Soviet Union will someday excel. I had planned to gain nuclear dominance, even though we're using them for self-defense. I decided to give Castro defensive supplies without the gaze of spying eyes. But I couldn't help to give a little more. Enough missiles to start a nuclear war. I didn't know that Castro was looking for a fight, just in case things didn't go right. But he had other thoughts, he was prepared for the worst, like a bubble, ready to burst. But you blocked our trade, so what am I to do? You can't blame me, I'm copying you. I know about your bombs, hidden in Turkey, and now you're asking me for mercy. I'll take my missiles from Cuba if you take your life too. We can't forget this happened and start off new. But leave Cuba alone, they just want the attention. Stop with the aggression, it's becoming an obsession. We came too close to war, this can't happen again. Here's my number, until then.